It takes people like you to make people like me.
In a world of country music, you'll meet many Irish stars, like Ray, Gene and Frankie, Tom, Hugo and T.R. But tonight we pay our tribute to the finest of them all. Would you greet the man from Oma? His name is Brian Coll. He was born and raised in Oma, near the village of Drumquin. They say it was his father who taught him how to sing. With Pat McCormick Records on a wind-up gramophone, that was long before the TV was part of every home. He also had a wireless that he listened to each day, and he searched for country stations from Nashville, USA. And then he heard Slim Whitman sing about his China doll, so Brian learned to yodel his lonesome cattle call. It was back in 1960 he joined the show band scene, and he had his first hit record with I'll Take You Home, Kathleen. And in the early 70s the Buckaroos were born. With radio and TV shows, Brian Coll was number one. From London to Chicago, to Nashville's Music Row, Merle Haggard, Hank and Charlie Pride all stopped to say hello. To the country star from Ireland, that's loved by one and all, they're proud to pay their tribute to the great, great Brian Coll. So let us join together and salute one of our peers who sang his country music for 25 great years. To us in country music, I'm sure I speak for all. Just carry on and sing your song. God bless you, Brian Coll.
Memories that linger in my heart. Memories that make my heart grow cold. But someday